Yeah, he's CRS and she's going to Sandown on Wednesday.
Fairly quick backup at the 3-year-old filly's 1400 is why we're going. The race is there and we've got to get to it. She hasn't done a great deal of hard work since the last run. She probably doesn't need it. She's ticking over nicely. She rolled up a bit of steady evens this morning and got the thumbs up from the rider and everything seems pretty good. We've treated her, as you have been told, this time around with some cortisone injections and some days on pedigranules just to try and alleviate that back soreness, and it seems to have done the trick. We've now just got to back off the next couple of days and just keep it as supple as we can. She'll go there. It's a very very competitive race. There's nowhere to hide in the 3-year-old filly department at the moment, so we'll get there and assess her how she goes at 1400 in her own age and her own sex on a track that could be quite suitable to her, being a big expansive track, and it'll give her every chance. So we'll be looking forward to Wednesday, and hopefully she can have a bit of luck.